Okay, so this is the pool standoff. Reed's first hit. He kind of misses. And it's Beckett's turn, and he hits a little bunny hop. And then he misses, and the Reeds go on the table now. Yep, and then he makes it in. And then Beckett shoots for the 13, and he misses. And then we got Reed calling the pocket, the 8-ball, because he's on the last one. Because you just crack like that. He shoots it. And he makes it in. And that's game. Reed wins!